Right, I'm going to be doing an installation of a new pinwheel style retractable hose reel. It's got a 100 foot of hose included with a 6 foot extension to connect to your spigot. So I'll go ahead and unbox this and we'll get a look at it and then we'll install it. Instruction manual. It'll give you some ideas on how to mount it. Comes with screws for mounting into wood, which I'll probably use. And it also has anchor bolts for if you want to mount it to concrete. I probably will not be using these, but these are pretty heavy-duty bolts that they supply, along with anchors if you need them. But I've got a fence here and fence posts I'll probably use to mount it to, so yeah, I think I'll use these bolts because they're more heavy duty than what I have. Alright. Now for the item itself. This thing is big. With a spigot, different settings, so that's good. And a rubber grommet for preventing any leaks once you screw it on the hose. And nozzle itself. Alright, this is what I was wanting to see. The mounting bracket. So this looks like it'll fit onto a 4x4. Or it could be modified. My particular setup. So, yeah, let me take a look here and we'll see how I'm gonna mount this thing. Alright, so I've got my old hose. I'll go ahead and remove. Do a little bit of modification to my gate here so I can mount this where I want it. Alright, we'll go ahead and do that real quick. Alright, for those curious, these bolts use a 10 millimeter socket. So I'll go ahead and mount the base.
Okay. Now for the unit itself. Got a shaft right here that can only go on one way. Nice. So this is a 180 degree swivel, but I'll really only need it for about 90 degrees. And then the hose, I'll connect to my spigot here. Okay, I got the water on. All right, locks in place for the length you need it. Very nice. Nice thumb style nozzle. Let me reset the camera and I'll water some plants here. Okay. Real easy to pull out. Basically just using one hand walking backwards while I'm filming. And once it gets to the length you want, it just holds its position. So I've got more plants over here on water. Yep, still pulling it out as I'm watering. I'm not going to water my plants too much because we're expecting rain today in my area. And of course, our sun is brutal, so this one will get a little extra water. A rose bush with a couple of roses getting ready to sprout. Normally you'd use two hands to kind of pull the hose out as you're watering. So I'm just kind of going along here for demonstration purposes. Yeah, it's a really nice hose that comes with this sprinkler and reel set. So it's probably good enough for the plants. Yeah, we'll just watch it retract back. Definitely help you from having a hose that's knotted up when you're pulling it out. So that water spraying, I've got a leak at my spigot, so it's not the actual unit itself. But yeah, this is a very nice setup. Pinwheel, 100 foot retractable hose reel. It's 180 degree spin, but mine only really goes 90 degrees because of how I mounted it. And this is really the best place for it. I was going to mount it on my 4x4, but my privacy fence here is kind of in the way, so I just added a board on my gate for support. I already had a board here and just mounted it right to it, and it's solid. I mean, it's... yeah, this thing is not going to come off, so... very impressive setup. Yeah, for those interested, there'll be a link in the description. So, this will wrap this up, and until next time, adios.